Hello everyone, peace of Christ to all. You know, a friend, he asked me about to speak about the age of Aisha when she get married. And, you know, for sure we have many hadith speak about that, especially in Sahih al-Bukhari, which is a very authentic and approved hadith by Muslims. But for sure the Muslims now, because that those hadith are exposing the religion, so they have no choice except saying, oh, those are fabricated. But for sure, the book of Sahih al-Bukhari, Sahih means correct. So the Muslim, they call the book correct for the last 1400 years, or let us say 1200 years, and now the correct is not correct no more. What happened today? Did we find something new? Nothing, except they are ashamed of it. So it was accepted, the Prophet marrying Aisha at the age of six. But now we see more lies, like as an example, even the Muslims who agree with those hadith, they say, oh, at the time of Muhammad, girls used to have their period a lot faster. It's hot in there. You know, I don't know. This is weird. Because don't the Muslims, they speak about global warming? I don't know. Global warming, and it was warmer at that time? Huh. Mm. It sounds like there's a lot of gas in Mecca at that time. You know, a lot of oil there. That makes sense. But anyway, this is not our really topic. I made this video to show you with the proofs and reference that Aisha, the first time she have her period was the following. This is the official government website of the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. This is government website, no kidding. Okay, it says in here in the right, Wizarat al-Shu'un al-Islamiyya wal-Awqaf wal-Da'wa wal-Irshad, the Ministry of Islam and Guidance of Islam of Saudi Arabia. And this is the book of Fath al-Bari and the interpretation of Sahih al-Bukhari. The book of Polite, we go down and we read together the following. And you'll see the good thing, it shows even the pages, so if anyone wanna complain, wanna say like this is not exist, not true, you know, look what it says in here. In here it's speaking about when Aisha, after the attack of Tabuk and Khaybar, it's mentioned the hadith where Aisha, she was a plain with little girls, and she have a horse with two wings. I don't know if you know the hadith in English, but we can grab it for you. That is the hadith actually, you know, and it exists too, I think, in Sahih al-Bukhari, as we saw. We can get from Sahih al-Bukhari if you want, but anyway, it's the same. So in here, Muhammad, he came to Aisha and he found her playing with some girls. And he found her playing with horse, have two wings. And so Muhammad, he told her, what is that? She replied, haven't you heard that Solomon had horses with wings? And actually, this is telling us where Muhammad, he got the story of Solomon horse flying with wings, and where he got his story of Al-Buraq flying to the heaven. However, I'm just mentioning this to you so you know what is the hadith there in Arabic is speaking about. This is the story as we see it. So now we go back to the hadith in Arabic. So we go back to this hadith in Arabic, and as we said, we remind you that this is the official government website of the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia. Alright? QuranIslam.com. And this is the book of Fath al-Bari, explanation of Sahih al-Bukhari. And you can read it from page 544 and 545. You will see in here, it says, they are talking why the Prophet, he allowed Aisha to play with those who have present bodies, present creatures. Because, you know, in Islam, you're not allowed to have those things. So look at the excuse they are trying to go around it. They say, because Aisha, she was not in the age of menstruation yet. وَإِنَّمَا أُرْخِصَ لِعَائِشَ فِيهَا لِأَنَّهَا إِذْ ذَاكْ كانت غير بالغ. She was not in the age of menstruation. She was not having her period yet. Now, what was that age? Look at the surprise. لأن عائشة كانت في غزوة خيبر بنت أربعة عشر. So Aisha, at the age of 14, she was not having her period yet. And they are saying, in the time of the Ghazwat of Tabuk, she became having her menstruation in the time of Tabuk. In the time of Khaybar, she was not yet, and she was 14. So this is a proof that Muslims are a bunch of liars when they say, oh, the Prophet, he, you know, Aisha, she was having her period, she wasn't a mature woman, she wasn't growing. Here we go. And this is mean, by the way, as long as it's 14, this means 7 years after Muhammad married Aisha. Still Aisha, she don't have her period yet. 7 years after Muhammad marrying Aisha. Because remember, the hadith says, actually 8 years. He didn't marry her at six. And six in their calendar is five. And that will make it actually, 8 years. So, 8 years is gone, and is still, 9 years is gone, and still Aisha, she don't have her period. So that proves that Muslims are lying about this issue. And here we go. I will post the reference, by the way, under the video. So if you want to show it to Muslims, and this is the part, you can translate the last three. You can get somebody who translate to you. But the word in here, baligh, maybe Google won't translate it correctly. Baligh means she reached the age of menstruation. And in here it says, قَدْ بَلَغَتْ. So at that age, she became at the age of menstruation. When? After the attack of Tabuk. At the attack of Khaybar, when Muhammad the thief, he attacked Khaybar, he killed the Jews, took their money, and their even trees. She was 14. And that actually enough proof that Muslims are lying again when they speak about Aisha having menstruation at that age. Follow with me with more videos. Christ is Lord. Islam is false. I mean to that. And don't forget, please, to tell your friends about my book if you like to learn more about Islam, which you can get from Amazon.com. Thank you.